Hello everyone, it's Melody here. Welcome again to my channel. If I look a little tired right now, it's because I am a little tired. I was up early this morning. I just got back from Toronto, and we had a great day in Toronto. We were standing outside of the Sportsnet building in downtown Toronto, protesting the firing of Don Cherry. Which was absolutely ridiculous, out of line, uncalled for, ridiculous liberal agenda. Sportsnet and Rogers, I am very unhappy with you both. I'm even considering canceling my Rogers account and going with someone else. This is absolutely ridiculous. This has gone way too far. Freedom of speech, where has that gone to? I mean, you take everything out of context, and you liberal people, Sportsnet and Rogers and whoever else is involved in this, you just take it to one extreme. Now, it's somebody like Don Cherry, who's been around for years doing Couch's Corner, who says one thing and you just take it and run with it. And if he was liberal, I'm sure it wouldn't happen. But being a conservative man that he is, you chose to completely deplatform him and get him fired. I mean, who do you think you are, really? I mean, who in the name of hell do you guys think you are, really? You know, I mean, you can say what you want, you can do what you want, you can think what you want. Well, so can we. I mean, what makes you think that because we don't agree with something that you agree with, that you have to say that we are mentally ill, or that we are wrong, or that we should be fired from our jobs? Like, who do you think you are? Who died and made you God? Excuse me, but as far as I know, the country I grew up in is a free country. Or at least it was, but now I'm starting to wonder, is it really a free country? Or is it really turning into North Korea? I mean, really, this is totally ridiculous. Because I don't agree with you, you're going to try and get me fired? Because I won't accept a rainbow poppy, you're going to expel me from school? Because Don Cherry says that everybody should wear a poppy on Remembrance Day, you're going to get him fired? What kind of BS is that? Honestly. I mean, this is totally ridiculous. And if you think we're going to back down, we're not. We will still stand as long as we can. It doesn't matter what the weather. It doesn't matter if anybody has been done a social injustice. We will be there to protest. We will be there to fight. We're not going to give up. We won't be pushed into a corner. And we will not be bullied by anyone. We're going to continue to do what we're going to do. And if you don't like it, tough beans. Get a life. Grow up. Understand that people are different. That's the way that it's supposed to be. People are different. You want to do what you want to do? That's fine. Do what you want to do. But if it's wrong, then that's up to you. But don't try and push your way on me. Don't try to push me into believing and doing and saying things that I am not okay with and God is not okay with. If you want to go off in your own little corner, you want to go and live the way you want to live, that's entirely up to you. But don't tell me I have to do it. And don't tell me that I have no say. I can voice my opinion. If I want to say I don't agree, then that's my business. Then that's just the way it is. Accept it. Don't be such a wimp. You're a bunch of kids. You're a bunch of spoiled brats. You got to have everything your way. Well, guess what? It's not going to be everything your way, because that's not the way it's supposed to be. Canada is supposed to be a free country, free to say what you want, free to worship the way you want. Incidentally, Toronto, why are you trying to bar Christians from renting or leasing rooms? Is it only Christians? Or is it Jews too? I mean, who is it? Is it somebody that you just don't like? Somebody that doesn't agree with what you agree with, what you say? And you're trying to get everyone barred and you're not going to rent to people just because you don't like what they think? That's pretty bad. That's a pretty bad state of government. That's a pretty bad way to run things, if you ask me. And me and the Christian Warriors and the Canadian Patriots, we will all stand together and we will continue to fight, fight and fight. We are not giving up. Wherever you are, we will be there. So we had a really great day today. We had a lot of people. We had people show up and everything went very well. So you will see us out and about. We are going to be around. We are going to be doing things here, there, and everywhere. And we have a lot planned for the winter. So you'll be seeing us. Anyway, till next time. Bye-bye.